I continue to look through to your world. I watch over those I love. I'd like them to know I'm there, that I'm okay. To hold them in my arms one more time. Tell them how much I miss them. But I have to settle for being close by. Invisible. Transparent. No more than a fading memory. I know what has been and what is yet to be. I know all the possibilities. I can see the darkness coming. I must stay a while longer. There is still a part to play before I can leave to discover what lies beyond.
Sometimes, I can spend hours staring into space, watching the images as they go by. They play over and over again, like a TV that's never turned off. I don't know why I'm seeing all this, but there's one thing I do know. It all really happened. When I'm alone, I listen to the voice inside my head. She talks to me. Says there are things I need to know. Sometimes I shut my eyes and it's as if I could fly. I can go through walls. I see beautiful colors around people, and I discover faraway places without ever leaving my room. The voice told me not to tell anyone. I'm really scared. Especially at night when I'm alone with the shadows. There are things moving in the darkness. Strange noises. Whispers in the dark. The voice says it's nothing. That it'll all go away. But she won't tell me what these things are. And I'm too scared to ask. I often have the same dream. Everything seems so real. Sounds, the smells, the light. Deep down, I know it's not just a dream. It's like an echo of things to come. I must get ready. I know there's not much time. There's only one thing I can be sure of. I will never be alone.
Self-destroy, not coming back.
I can't get that jammy!
Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here.
You can't do it, babe. She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
Thank you. Bentley Explorer. You're cleared to land.